Good morning, Vidyashrins. How are you all? I hope you all are doing fine, staying safe at home. So today in this video, we'll be discussing our next chapter, which is chapter 3, Homesickness, which is written by Roald Dahl. So, Homesickness is an excerpt from Roald Dahl's autobiography, Boy, Tales of Childhood. So this lesson is about a boy who is so homesick that he pretends to have appendicitis in order to be sent home, but his doctor finds out the truth. We'll discuss more about this when we read the chapter. So let me brief you with the summary, and in the Zoom session we'll discuss more about it.
Homesickness. This excerpt from Roald Dahl's autobiography, Boy, Tales of Childhood, recounts an amusing episode from the author's childhood. When he was 9, Dahl was sent to a boarding school called St. Peter's. He feels so homesick there that he thinks of a desperate plan to go back home. Some time ago, one of his sisters had an appendicitis operation at their home. Dahl had the opportunity to observe her symptoms closely. He paints an entertaining picture of that event, how he and his other sisters lurked outside the nursery where the operation was taking place. When they were allowed to see the appendix, the boy asked curious questions about it to his nanny. Nanny said that loose toothbrush bristles when swallowed could stick in the appendix and make it go bad, thus instilling in him a fear of loose toothbrush bristles. In the school, the boy, confident of his plan, goes up to the matron's room and complains of being unwell. He also groans and yells and lies about being sick. His act is so convincing that the matron calls in the school doctor. Eventually, it is decided that the boy will be sent home. Needless to say, this news delights him, though he has to hide his happiness in order to pretend to be ill. Back home in Cardiff, however, when he is examined by Dr. Dunbar, who knew him and his family, Dahl is less successful. Dr. Dunbar sees through his act and also understands why he had pretended to be ill. However, like a good sport, he decides to help the boy stay at home for a few days by telling the school that he has a stomach infection. At the same time, he explains to the child why he had convinced his mother to send him to boarding school and why the boy needs to be braver and more patient. Relieved and grateful, the boy promises he will never try any similar trick again.
So isn't it an interesting story? We'll discuss more about this in our Zoom session, and I really want you all to read the story properly and be regular in your Zoom sessions because we really discuss a lot of things in our sessions. Okay? So we'll meet in our Zoom session and in our next video. Till then, take care, stay safe, bye-bye.